Round, round, get around,
I get around,
yeah,
get around, round, round, I get around,
I get around.
Guys, how we doing? Ronnie Woods, out in the woods. Not this time. Today we're going down to the beach. We're having a beach camp, meeting up with Rickals Outdoors and Burton Outdoors. Should be a good laugh. Jim Bob Suzuki's coming along as well, apparently. So, gonna be a cracking laugh. Right, here comes my bus, so I better get it. Right, we're here, we're in Eastbourne. Burton Outdoors has come to pick me up, so that'll be interesting. Like, looking forward to meeting up with him and the lads. It's going to be a fun time.
So we're just making our way down to the beach, in fact. We're pretty much there already, what? Yeah, yo. Yeah, so he's just having a quick walk around. I'm doing the next part of the video. So the weather seems to be really quite nice. It's warm. It's nice and warm. Whether it maintains that throughout the course of the day, fingers crossed. But yeah, so far so good. This could turn out to be a really good camp. I'm looking forward to this one, I tell ya. Right, so it'll be back in a minute. In fact, here he comes now. So yeah, we're gonna find our beach now and see what happens. So we'll chat to you in a minute. What?
All right. We've got our location, we're on the beach, yo. And it's a lovely beach. There's the boys over there having a chat. Oh, I tell ya. Two camps, two beaches. I'm loving this, I tell ya. This is what it's all about, isn't it? You know, as I said, it ain't always got to be about being out in the woods. I mean, that is my natural habitat. I do love the woods. But sometimes you've got to mix it up, you've got to change it up. Last week I was down in Hastings, sleeping in a cave. This week we're down in sunny Eastbourne. I'll tell you what, not half decent. I do like it, yeah? Let's go back to the boys, see what they're saying, say hello to them. So we're waiting for a couple of the others to come along now. Well, not a couple, we're waiting for one more person to come along. Jim Bob Suzuki, the only one who isn't a tuber. Here we have a couple of tubers. We have Rickals. And we have Elvis, otherwise known as Burton Outdoors. That's two of four. We'll be there soon enough. And yeah, look at this. Beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. Like, we're planning to sleep down here somewhere at some point tonight. But yeah, all very good. So trying to have a quiet camp, peaceful, doing our own business. And this is what the rangers are coming around with on the beach. Would you believe it? This is rangers. He just told us we can't camp here tonight. I'm only joking. Right, so here's a little fire pit that me and Rick created a little while ago. Gonna have a bit of a fire. The boys are out right now, foraging for some more wood. I mean, we've got lots of wood anyway. Like, the boys have got their logs and whatnot, so we're all sorted, so that's all good. But yeah, tonight's looking to be a good one. Should enjoy it. I've had a couple of beers already. I've got to slow down now. I've had a little bit too much. There you go. Oh, look. Bang bang, shabba. Hi guys, right, well, we're on the beach, we're getting ready. As you can see, I've kind of made my little grave for the night. You got Rick just over here. He's setting up himself. That sound you can hear is Elvis making his grave for the night. Yep, it's all a bit of a graft now.
I'm picking up good vibrations. She's giving me the excitations. I'm picking up good vibrations. She's giving me the excitations. Softly smile, I know she must be kind. In her eyes, she goes with me to a blossom room. I'm picking up good vibrations. She's giving me the excitations. I'm picking up she's by my excitation. Good, 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 good vibration.
This is Elvis' setup. As you can see, he's bagged off as well. Essentially, to tie off, we're using bags filled with pebbles, and it just kind of ties us off a bit. I've gone for a slightly different variation. Can see here, I've kind of pegged in at the top. I hope buggery that works, and then bagged off here. Here we've got Rick with his. I like that, it's a nice pippy. Survival aids, it is right, cracking little pippy. I actually prefer it to me and these. There's the point. In fact, Christ, where's Lee gone? He's hiding. I can't see him anywhere. He must be wearing his camo stuff. Alright, I'm gonna have a beer. Speak to you soon. Alright, well, Rick has just done his food. He's got his steak and rice on the go. I've just put my steak on the go now. We've got some mushrooms and onions going on in here. Gonna be banging. Oh, bit of pork going on there as well. Like what? See, beach camp. Yeah. See what I'm saying? It works. Right, this is properly flame grilled. I mean, properly flame grilled. What? It's gonna be banging. Got this wicked little fire going on right now. Like, here we are. This is absolutely banging. Right. So how are we doing it? How are we doing? Now that is super cool, huh? There's some strange algae that's coming at us. Like, look, we got the Gandalf fire going on. Can you see this, people? This is the Gandalf fire now. Like, we're on a beach and we've got a Gandalf fire. Right. Say hello, boys.
Evening.
Hello, boys.
Hello, boys.
Hello, boys.
Evening, all. Hello. It's just a beach camp with blue fire. It's what we're doing now. It's like stepping up in a little bit. Still going to watch Match of the Day tonight, though. I got the reception.
What time's that start?
10:30. In an hour. It's still early. Drank all my beers though.
It'd be absolutely perfect if that, although that wind's dropped a little bit.
Yeah, it's not as bad as it was.
Yeah. the wind has dropped down. It was colder, a lot colder earlier. It's warmed up now. I mean, we are all closer to the fire.
To be fair.
Fair.
Yeah, fair.
Let's have it right, Ron. Come on, son. Oh, that's a nice warm fire now.
Yeah. Well, that kindling to catch quick and burn fast.
Yeah, it'll burn very fast.
Hopefully, not spit quite so much.
Yeah. It's what you call a heating fire, this is. This ain't a cooking fire, it's a heating fire. Yeah. Even though I'm a bit worried about where I'm sitting because it wants to be kicking at me a few times.
Stone grenade.
We've had a couple.
Yeah, I think one of those slate things.
Light vent there. The lighting line of smoke.
There's Rickals filming. Is that any Rickals? What's happening, son? Burning outdoors.
Hey.
To be honest with you, I'm still worried about your tent, mate. I'm still worried about it.
Yeah, it'll be like a sauna in it. Like
you're going to be warm, mate, actually. I'm not worried at all, you jammy bastard. Old Jim's sleeping in the Ritz over there.
Yeah, that's what I've sleeping. I've got a tent like blue.
Yeah, but have you got your sleeping mat? Jesus Christ.
Yeah.
That's a mat and a
hole. It fucking is. No, it's about four mats and the next bed.
Well, the silly thing was, because it's not mine, and it was all flat and folded when he gave it to me.
Yeah.
And I just thought, you know, that's heavy. He said, it's an old one, but it'd be all right. Mm. Yeah, all right. He said, blow it up at home just to make sure it's going to stay up. And this was like Monday, Tuesday. So I spread it out, right? I started blowing it up, and then when the chain started going, bloody thick is it?
In. Right, well, we're just waking up now, having a cigarette. Good night's sleep last night. It was quite cosy. Bit hungover this morning. Get ready soon. Chat to you in a bit.
Alright, well, that's us. We're all pretty much packed up, all cammed up, ready to go. Being a cracking little company, this has really good company. A few beers, as you do, some lovely food, fire, and of course the ocean. Came up here last night, just up to this point. We're just over. It's a close one. A proper close one. So yeah, sad times, going home now. As much as I love getting home, I love leaving. I hate leaving. But it's been a good one. A really good camp, really enjoyable. Thank you very much for watching. Please like, share, subscribe. And you have a lovely day. Big thumbs up, yo. See you later, guys. Have a good day. Bye-bye.
Hey guys, right, back again. Being picked up in the... Oh, fucks. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Hi guys, well, from...
Take two.
In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.